So there I was, standing in the line at Target. We're already at the register. I've placed all my items on the belt. My ex-wife touches my shoulder and she says, "Would you like me to get a candy bar?" I can't put into words the rage that I felt at that moment. I turned around and I screamed at her and I said, "You stupid slut. Why the fuck would you ever fucking ask me that question when we're already at the goddamn register?" Then, after I'd screamed at her, people behind her in line performatively got upset at me because they're supposed to. And you won't even believe this next part of the story. She tries to manipulate me with tears. So here I am in the checkout aisle, being essentially raped by the woman that I trust enough to call my wife, humiliated in front of every single person in the store, simply because she wanted to get her way in the power exchange that we had at the... I feel like this is like every Mac story. It starts off with like the other person does something that's like pretty normal, and then he has like this massive reaction to it. He becomes a borderline or actually abusive, and then he goes on like a 55-minute explanation for like, this is why my response is okay, and every single person around me's feelings were actually irrational, and why everybody needs to bow to my personal temper tantrums. All right, bye.
Remember to hit that like and subscribe, and don't forget the notification bell so that my videos show up right in your feed.